This is a Patiala salwar, and what I did with this salwar was I cut it, but I had to rush away, and I left it with half done with a friend of mine, and I said, will you cut this into shape? Now, when this was cut into shape, it's a slightly bit misproportioned. If you remember, I did the seam wrong. So what I've done here is now I've got a seam on one side and I've got a seam on the other side. So instead of this being a two gali salwar, it's now become a four gali salwar. And don't you dare come in here. It's slightly misproportioned there. I've pressed it into, I've flattened all the seams and I've pressed it into place. What I'm going to do is I'm going to cut this into shape first. And at this point, it is always wise to even all this out. So all the four pieces, I've laid them absolutely evenly. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to a long stick, press down, so this will keep your fabric firmly held down. I went and had these sticks cut out a few days ago because I needed to cut long strips of fabric. So basically what I've done is I've just marked all this all the way across, going all the way up to the crotch point. Now that's one part. I'm just going to use my ruler and mark the other side out as well, because it's a slightly bit uneven from the top as well. The fabric wasn't evened off, and really what happened was if I was cutting this, I would have fixed this there and then, but because I had to leave and halfway, I left this with somebody else to be done. Now I'm going to trim a slight bit off from here, so take the scissor and start trimming into all this. And what this will do is it will make sure that all your pieces are absolutely cut evenly. This is the point of the straight onja line, so both of these I'm going to notch. Take away my yardstick. Here the pieces are not totally aligned, so I'm just going to slightly cut into the crotch area and make all the four pieces absolutely the same. And then going from here, I'm going to cut into, these are the kaliyan, and this is like a bias cut, and if this is not accurate, one, your salwar will not have a nice drop, and secondly, when you do the inside leg seam, it will not match properly. So that has taken away all the excess, and now all I need to do is do the one side of the asan or the crotch seam, and then attach the belt on, finish off my ponche at the other end there, and basically my salwar is then ready, almost ready.